Welcome back. Today is day 24. We're going to be stretching, doing our yoga poses, and also we're going to be doing affirmations because words are powerful. You need to speak things into existence. So we're going to be going through and doing the yoga poses as well as saying affirmations. Say them out loud. So it can better you, push you. Let's get started. Okay, so the first affirmation is every day, in every way, I am becoming fitter and healthier. Bend your knees. Every day, in every way, I am becoming fitter and healthier. Stretch your calves. Repeat after me. My exercising plan makes me stronger and fitter. My exercise plan makes me stronger and fitter. Lean down. I am beautiful inside and out. I do my best in every situation. I do my best in every situation.
I eat healthy foods that nourishes my body and soul. I eat healthy foods that nourishes my body and my soul. I have a positive attitude about myself. I am appreciative and grateful for everything in my life. My efforts create value for others. Growing and evolving and becoming stronger every single day. I am strong, confident, and capable person. I have a lot to offer as friends and family members. With love and compassion. My metabolism has improved thanks to my exercises, and I am leaner and fitter. My metabolism has improved thanks to my exercises, and I am leaner and fitter. I take control of my health and fitness by following the best plan for me. You have completed day 24. Feel great. Keep breathing. And drink lots of water. Say your affirmations every day. You will go far.